Want to help users in your organization avoid mistakes in their planning operations? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can enable validation rules in your models to ensure users can't enter data for incorrect combinations of dimension members, such as when products are available for some customers but not others. First, you need to enable validation rules in the model preferences. And save the model before you can access the validation rules workspace. When you create a rule, you can apply it to individual members of each dimension, or you can map attributes from one dimension to another dimension in the model. You can enter a name for the rule, and then add the appropriate dimensions. Keep in mind that up to three dimensions can be supported in a rule. Here, you can specify the combinations of members that are allowed. In this case, you'll start by setting one product that is available to only one customer. Keep in mind that data entry is blocked for any member combinations that are left unspecified in the rule. Here, you can complete the rule by allowing all the other products for all customers. Once you save the rule, you can open the table preview to see which dimension member combinations are permitted and which are blocked. Keep in mind that although the validation rule will block direct data entry for the invalid member combinations, it will not block data entry at the higher levels of the dimension hierarchy, and some of that value could then be disaggregated down to the blocked combination. If you want to use validation rules to prevent any value going to restricted combinations of dimension members, you need to open the model planning preferences and enable data disaggregation based on validation rules. Here, in a table based on the model, data entry is not permitted for a blocked member combination. You can enable the option to show the reason this is unplannable data to understand the cause. When data is entered at a higher level of the hierarchy, it's distributed only to valid member combinations. So in this case, all the value goes to the one store that is enabled for the product. No value is spread to other stores because disaggregation based on validation rules is enabled in the model preferences. For more details on what you can do with validation rules in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.